Hey friends. So today is a beautiful fall day at the Piedmont Environmental Center. I'm going to be walking the trails today and just admiring the vast beauty of fall, because the trees are just prime time for color changes, and I think the temperature today is like right at 60 degrees, so it's just gorgeous. So let's go for a walk. This is the trail I will be walking today. Beautiful trail that goes right around the outskirts of this little jutted piece of land. So yeah, let's get going. I've really been considering doing a blog on my travels on trails. it's a whole thing about being, insecure. You know, we all think we sound weird, look weird, but here's the thing. I go to some amazing places to go walking and hiking and stuff, and I just find it so therapeutic, because you get out into nature and you just are. It just is. There's no complication. There's no, you know, excessive. There's no worry. There's none of that. It just nature. You're here. You just are here, you know? It's almost meditative for me personally, because I can get out here and I just stop thinking about all my problems, all the struggles, you know, all the things, and I just connect. Okay, so this is one of my very favorite parts of this trail, and you will see why in just a moment. It's a little peninsula type area of the trail where it kind of goes off the normal trail and cuts around the water. I've been down the trail many times before, I never went this way. And then one day I was like, okay, I'm gonna go check it out, see what it is, see what's down here. And I found my new favorite spot. Because it has the perfect little area to put a see the word escaping me now. A hammock. This tree here to this tree here. Oh, it's so amazing. Enjoyed my time, my spot. It's right back there. I love it. But I'm just gonna do my best to enjoy this weather, enjoy this time, and just be present. So I'm going to finish up my walk, and I will see you guys later. Take care. Bye-bye.